Hello everyone, this is Anas, this is Camila, and we hope everybody is doing well during this lockdown. We know how much you miss dancing, so that's why we prepared for you a short tutorial today in salsa, so you'll be able to refresh what you've learned in the past, or if you're new joiners, you can just join us and learn something new today.
So this video is designed for both individuals and couples. So if you are individual, you're gonna learn some choreography today or refresh some already existed movements. And if you are a couple, you're gonna learn how to dance with your partner. So let's get started. The upcoming part will be for those without a partner. So let's get started.
Are you ready? Now we're gonna start with the basic steps. So everybody put the feet together first, and we're gonna start with the left leg forward. Everyone goes one, two, together. Right, back, together. And one, two, three, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, five, six, seven. Make sure the steps are very small, under you. One more time, with the left forward and go. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. And one more time. Five, six, seven. Left side, stop. And five, six, great. Perfect. Keep it slow, keep it small, don't rush. Then later on we'll try with the music.
So the next step is ladies underarm turn. We're gonna start from the basic step. So our left leg is ready. We're going forward and one, two, three, five, six, seven. Now left leg's gonna go forward, left. Now we're gonna go to the right and together. Now we're gonna go back with the right to do our rock step. To finish the step, perfect. We're gonna try one more time with the basic step and go. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Now, left, right, together. Right, left, together. As for the next step, it's crossover. So crossover comes with two names. We can call it crossover or New Yorker. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start with our basic steps. So our left leg is ready and we're going forward. Ready, go. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Now, our weight is on the right leg, our left leg is free. We're gonna cross to say hello over there. And one, two, side. Now to the other side. One, two, side. One more time. One, two, side. Perfect. Crossovers, usually we do three times, right? So we're gonna try one more time from beginning. Left leg ready, we're trying to do basic step. And go. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven, one, two, three. Now what we're gonna do is called underarm turn. Ladies, this time you're gonna go forward with the right and five, six, seven. Perfect, now we're gonna try everything from beginning. Basic steps, crossover and underarm turn. Ready, go. One, two, three, five, six, cross. One, two, side. One, two, side. One, two, side. Underarm. And now we're gonna blend everything together. We're gonna do basic step, underarm turn, basic step, crossover. We're gonna finish with the underarm turn. Wonderful. So our left leg is ready and we're going forward to the basic step. Go. One, two, three, five, six. Now the turn. One, two, three, five, six. Basic. One, two, three. Now crossover. Cross one, cross two, cross three, finish with the underarm. Five, six, seven.
As for the next step, it will be the second position break, which is exactly like the basic, but instead of going forward and backward, we'll go left and right. So let's put the feet together and we'll start with the left to the side. And it goes one, two, together, five, six, together, one, two, together, five, six, together. Please do it this way, do not do it this way. Yeah, make sure you use your knees more often and relax while you're dancing. So we'll give it one more try. And we'll put the feet together and we start with the left to the side. Seven, eight, one, two, together, five, six, together, one, two, together, last one, together. So it's four times, last time, and feet together, and go. One, two, three, five, six, seven, one, two, three, five, six, beautiful, nice. All right, now, let's blend everything we've learned together. We have the basic step, underarm turn, crossover, underarm turn, and second position breaks. If you do mistakes, don't worry. That's how you learn. And we start from basic step from the top. Seven, eight. One, two, together. Five, six, turn. One, two, together. Five, six, basic. And one, two, three. Five, six, cross. One, two, together. Five, six, cross. One, two, three. Turn, 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 and from here we're gonna go side, side, together, side, side, together, side, side, together, side, side, together. Beautiful. Let's do it one more time. Just quick thing, when you finish the last crossover, turn immediately to the side, four times. Let's give it a try. And we go, seven, go. One, two, together. Five, six, turn. One, two, together. Five, six, basic. One, two, three. Five, six, open. One, two, stop. And five, six, stop. And one, two, turn. Five, six, stop. And side, side, together. Side, side, together. Side, side, last one. Side, side, together. Good job.
So now we're gonna dance everything together. We're gonna blend all the steps that you just learned, but with the music. So even if you make mistakes, don't worry, just keep going and have fun with it. And now we're gonna demonstrate to you how you can apply those steps that you just learned as a couple, which means with your partner.
So now we're gonna be starting with the basic step. You can either use this hand position or you can have it like that. If you would like to have it like this, make sure your right hand over here, the lady, she can relax, and both of them here. Don't lift it too high, not too low. For now, we prefer if you have it this way, it's much easier. Alright, so we start with the basic step. Now the only difference, the man starts usually with the left and the ladies goes with the right. So it's just about who's gonna start with which foot, yeah? So now, gentlemen, go with your left, ladies go with your right, backward. And it goes, one, two, three, five, six, seven. Again, one, two, three, and try to relax your arms and your hands while you're dancing. One, two, three, five, six, seven, one, two, three, five, six, seven. And that's how you dance a basic step with a partner.
Wonderful. Now the next step that we're gonna be doing together is underarm turn. So again, we're gonna come back to our partner. We're gonna have open dance hold. This is called open dance hold. And we're going back, ladies, always back with the right. We're starting with our basic step. And four basic, three, five, six, seven. Now, one, two, three. My partner raises his hand up. I'm gonna go forward, back, together. We're gonna demonstrate this one more time. Ladies, your right leg is ready. You're going back and go basic. One, two, three, five, six, seven. On number three, hand is up, turn, and finish.
However, for the gentleman, what to do while the lady is turning? It's very simple, you just keep going with your basic step. Don't get confused with your arms and your hands and her turn. Focus on your own steps. So it goes, basic step, one, two, three, five, six, seven, one more, and then together. From this point here, just keep going with the basic, and five, six, seven, and you'll be end up with the correct foot. We'll do one more time for the gentleman, and one, two, three, five, six, seven, basic up, keep it going. So don't stop while she's turning. As for the next step, it will be that crossover. So we're gonna be holding the hands, as we said, the open dance position, and we start from basic step. It goes one, two, three, 5, 6, 7, open, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, right? Let's break it down slowly. After the basic, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, we want to open to the right side. This video is not mirrored, so my right hand is my right hand, her left hand is her left hand. Now, what we're going to be doing, we're going to open to the right side for the gentleman. Open, together. Then, left side, together. Open, stop. Then, allow her to do the turn while you're doing your own basic. 5, 6, 7. Exactly what we did in the underarm turn. We'll do it one more time. From basic, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, open. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, stop and turn around. And then you go back to the next step. Now, a little styling for the gentleman when you're opening. If you don't feel comfortable opening like this, you can put the hand over here. All right? It'll go something like that. Basic, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Here, change, open, turn around, and you go back.
Now, ladies, for you, the styling, anytime you're gonna go cross and open, extend your hand to the side and imagine like you have something in between your two fingers. Just point your two fingers out and that's your styling. Let's try all together. So we're gonna try from the beginning. We're gonna do our basic step and 1, 2, 3, 5. We open and we extend. Extend, extend, extend. And now the turn, you can place your hand on your chest if you want to, or just in the front of you, and you're turning to come back to your partner. The next step in our choreography, it's called second position. So let's try to do it together with your partner. We have our dance position. So let's review the step. We're stepping basically to the side. So ladies, this time for you, it's your right leg. We're gonna step side, side, together, side, side, together, side, side, together, side, side, together. We're gonna try to do that with a basic step. So ladies, you're going back with your right, we're gonna do basic step, and then after that, second position break. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, to the side, 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 together, side, side, together, side, side, together, side, side, together. So now we're gonna change the angle so you can see the step from different position. Again, we're gonna start with our basic step. Ladies, you're gonna step back with your right. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. To the side. Side, side, together. Side, side, together. Side, side, together. Side, side, together. Perfect. I hope that the explanation was very clear. Now we're gonna try to put the whole choreography together with a partner from beginning. We're starting with our basic step. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Underarm. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Basic. 1, 2, 3. Cross over. Extend your arms. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now with the turn, we finish. 5, 6. Basic. 1, 2, 3. And to the side. Side, side, together. Side, side, together. Side, side, together. Side, side, together. So the last step for today, we call it a bonus step. So the step is called cross hand turns. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start with our open dance position and we're gonna do our basic step. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna start one more time with a basic step, but while you're doing your basic step, you're gonna give a lady a handshake like that. And the second hand is gonna be below here, right? So we're just gonna have handshake, hello, and we're gonna grab the hand here. So we're gonna try to get into this position while we're doing our basic step. So we're gonna try to do that with the basic step. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So on 5 is the best. Now what we're gonna do is for you ladies, it's just the regular underarm turn that you already know. For you gentlemen, it's the same underarm turn. So we're gonna do half a basic step and a turn. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now the only difference is now the hand gets stuck up. So we're gonna place down on his shoulder and the hand gonna slide while we finish this step. 5, 6, 7. We're gonna try to do everything from beginning. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So to make it easier, this step has actually three parts. One part, number one, is the basic step with the changing the hands. Part number two is the turn with sliding the hands. And part number three is just basically finishing the basic step. Right? Let's try this one more time, just to make it clear. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, change the hand. 5, 6, 7. On three, turn. 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.
Now for the gentleman, make sure when you shake the hand, the right hand is on the top of the left. The left is down and relaxed. The right one is on the top, and this is where she's gonna be turning. Now, during this turn, both of her hands will be on the top of her head, right? So we don't want to leave this hand here and turn her, because that's gonna be a different step. So now what we're trying to do is make sure that when she's turning, turn both of the hands on the top of her head, and then this hand is gonna be released on the shoulder. Let's give it a try one more time from the handshake basic step. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, stop. And then the lady, she will turn and turn both hands, reach out. So you're creating a little box over here, and that's where your head gonna go, and just let go. So make sure that you're holding the tip fingers of the lady, and then relax. We'll give it one more try and go. 1, 2, change the hand. Right is on the top, basic. She's turning and relax. And we'll do one more time from the basic step. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Give her the signal. Both hands window. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And make sure every time you dance salsa, that you're dancing with the tip of your fingers. Don't try to grab like that. It's very relaxed. That's how the lady should be able to turn. And now your turn to practice. We hope that you enjoyed our little tutorial today, and please make sure to practice and have fun with it. And please stay safe. We can't wait to see you soon. Not behind the camera, but in real life.
And please let us know in the comments below if this video was helpful, or if you have any question, we are very happy to answer them.
Stay safe till then, and we can't wait to see you soon. Take care.